time. We are in Wales. It's great to be back in Wales. We're in Ruthin.
Yeah, we're back with George Simons Funfair. Back in Ruthin. Great to be back in Wales again, guys. Supporting these guys. We've never been to a George Simons Funfair before, but there's some familiar rides here which are absolutely stunning. Great rides. We've got the snowstorm super bowl. Now I think this is Darren Decoding's. Last time we saw this was with Arthur Silcox and Ellesmere Paul coming back by now a couple of years. But it's a great atmosphere, some cracking machines down here. We'll take you on a very quick lap. A lot of people on the ground tonight, it's great to see. We're here for some, we're on Saturday night, and these guys will be going finishing tomorrow. They'll be open tomorrow. I'll put the poster up many times. I'll try and get the vlog up tomorrow morning. But if not, we'll have the photos up on the Facebook page. But yeah, right, let's go for a quick lap. So we've got the frogs here. Yeah. We've got Lincoln Gore's
Tobacco Frogs. Lincoln Gore's Tobacco Frogs.
The last one, these are Blackburn guys. If you've caught the Blackburn vlog from last year, you'll know these absolutely stunning jokes of frogs from Lincoln Gore. Just like Brindley Gore's frogs, absolute stunning frogs they are. Right, we've got a classic Sonic case here, guys. We've got George Simons, absolutely stunning. Sonic case sizzler. Look at that. Not a bull bout, guys. They got plenty here for the kids. Plenty of kids rides here as well as normal, guys. So we'll take you on a walk round. Like I say, it's a busy ground tonight, so we'll do our best. Thanks very much to the guys for giving us permission to film on the ground tonight. So I'm prepared for a lot of vlog bombing tonight, guys. But yeah, we've got, and I've tried to find out. I will ask again. I've tried to find out who's this Tagada is, because I've seen it in so many grounds. We've seen it everywhere.
For years, we've actually seen it everywhere.
I'm going to keep myself when I find out. But here we go, guys. We get the Fodens in. There you go, Saturday night Fodens. So yeah, we've got the Tagadas here, guys. Will I get on it? I don't know. But if you call the warranty vlog, you'll see me get on the Miami. Speaking of which. Trip here, absolutely stunning Miami. There's a great lineup here at Ruthin. Absolutely brilliant. Really busy ground as well, which is great to see. Like I say, plenty for the kids. Yeah, plenty of rides for the kids. Let me just find my way through. Yeah, plenty of kids rides. We're getting close ups of the kids rides, but you've got the sort of the roundabout, you've got the rockets, you've got the orbiters. You've got the trampolines, and you've got the game stall, a couple of game stalls down the end, and you've got the Minions inflatable. We'll try and have a look at that in a sec, because I'll think our first ride might be Snowstorm. Yeah, then we'll get the Super Bob first, guys. I'm sure this is decoding Super Bob, but I will ask. Not been on this for a couple of years, so it'd be good to get back on it again. Guys, we're on Snowstorm. Great to be back on this after, like I say, it's been a couple of years since I've been on this. Last time was at Whitby Park in Ellesmere Port with Arthur Silcox ground. Pre lockdown, pre pandemic. Wow. Do you know what? We're walking around here tonight. You might have seen it in the vlog. You've probably seen it throughout the vlog. Good busy ground, and the rides are going with full loads. The cycle before this one, full load, and people queuing to get on. It's great to see it's busy. Really good to see it busy here, guys. Here we go, guys. Darren Decoding's absolute gunner of the Super Bowl. Snowstorm. Great to be back on it again. I think we're in for a bit of a Saturday night cycle, guys. Yeah.
slow you down, now send you backward. Okay, here we go, slow you down, now send you backward.
Cycles, guys, you know it.
Oh, no, guys, no, no, George Simon says like George Simon says, absolute stunning lighting back. Look at that, guys. First time this year, not a bulb out. There you go. Hey, not a bulb out. Right, awesome fair this. Absolutely cracking atmosphere. Great to be back away. Right, I'll come back to you when we go going, which I don't think will be too long. Here we go, guys. Absolutely stunning already. We're in for a backward cycle. Going with a full load, always great to see this. I think I'm going to say it again, guys, by God, we're in for a Saturday night cycle here. Oh my God, wow, absolutely awesome. All the best systems go backwards, we know this, guys. What an absolute stunning. This is a PWS. I was getting it wrong. When I say it's a PWS, it's a solar case. I'll ask. I will ask the question though. But yeah. Cheeky backward cycle. Oh, here it goes. Oh, there's no messing around on this. No messing around at all, guys, on this tonight. Oh, you cannot beat these classy machines. These can certainly shift, and this is no exception! Wow!
Tell us how the speed!
Woo! Oh, love that! Love that! And it's still going! Oh my God! Oh my God! Saturday night cycles! Absolute stunner, this! Rocky machine! Stunning ride this, guys. Not a bulb out. Oh wow. And we're still going.
Well, that is not really nice.
Saturday night cycles round two. Here we go. Oh my God. Oh wow. Wow. That's some power there. That's some power on this. I just thought we might be getting the blogger cycle, guys, but wow, what a machine. What a machine, guys. George Simon, wow. Come on, guys, we're in. Yes, they have.
Wicked.
Wicked.
That was amazing. That was amazing.
Bars up, please exit to the left. Thank you for riding with us today.
There we go, guys. Second Miami, cracking the case. Miami trip.
Hey, can't we need some more riders on this one? Can't we need some more riders this way?
Empty places, empty spaces.
Wow.
Moving now for that's the gonna next
be, ride. That was almost a game over. Game over cycle there. People in the vlog, because it's not fair, these guys, you know, family's going to have a good time, so we won't do the Tagada tonight, but I will get you a case of off-ride of it. But it's still busy here, guys. These guys are open until 9, and absolutely a big shout out to the guys there, cracking machine, amazing cycle. But yeah, we'll leave this one, we'll give this one a miss tonight, because there's lots of people on it, so we'll, like I said, there's not many to enjoy themselves, we won't get a close up. I get some off ride of it.
Next ride.
Set off.
this fair has been absolutely amazing. Never been to a George Simons fair before, but my God, we've had such a good welcome here. We always do. I always do when it goes to the grounds. We always end up chatting with the showman, but this has just had such a great atmosphere. It's great to be back in Wales again. It really is. And the rain started for the last drive. Rain doesn't force off. All weather's right, UK. Here we go. Woo. Oh my God, yeah. Oh, hey! There we go. Minister Bieber goodness, guys. Game over frogs after that, Miami. Oh. It is raining a bit here, guys, so there's a bit of rain on the lens. No. This is definitely game over. This is game over, Michael. Woo! Wow. Certainly got a good bounce on these. Woo! Oh, wow. Absolute stunner. And do you know what? I'm not even sure we're done yet. I don't think we're even done yet, guys. What a machine. Absolutely stunning machine. Lincoln Gore's Joker Frogs. Keep an eye out for them, guys. Busy, it's great to see this ground busy. Like I say, George Simons, first George Simons ground for us tonight, but it certainly won't be the last, guys. Certainly with this absolutely stunning twist, right? Absolutely cracking twist. That it's not a case, sizzler, got it right. minutes, so I got it right. And yeah, I did have to ask. But yeah. I'm gonna kick myself when I know. I'm gonna ask whose it is, but I recognise it. We've seen it a few times traveling with Pat Collins. But yeah. I know everyone's gonna be shouting at the telly. Comment down below, guys, let me know who this is. If I find out, which I probably will find out, I'll probably ask Dave. Dave or Craig or ask. But yeah. Absolutely cracking Tagada. Like I say, we usually see that traveling with Pat Collins. I think last time was a couple of years ago in Chester. We usually saw that. We'll just quickly fight our way through. Yeah, there we go. There we go, we always get the lorries in. But yeah, Miami Trip 3, game over Miami. Yeah, like I say, it's not Miami Trip 3, Miami Trip. Yeah, Stephen Hill's Miami Trip 3, still in Swindon. But yeah, we've had a great night here. We've had an absolutely cracking night here. You just see the ground now. What we'll do, we'll take you down the far side and we'll finish up at a snowstorm. Because yeah, we've had a cracking night. Big thanks to the guys here for letting us come and film on the ground as well. Absolutely fantastic. Fantastic guys. So you got the orbit deserves it. A lot of kids rides. Yeah, we don't film the kids' rides when there's kids on them. You know, it's not what we're about. It's lens. We're cracking on through the rain, guys. We're pushing on. If the showman can do it, we can do it too. Let me see if I can find a way through. It's a bit puddly here, but it's been dry for most of the run here that they've had. Sorry. They're so busy. The ground is so busy. But yeah, they've had a good run for most of the literally dodging puddles. So yeah, for most of the run here they've had, it's been really dry. But yeah, we'll finish it off at Snowstorm because it's been, do you know what? I'd say it's been ride of the night, but when I see some of the rides that we've had today, there's been some really good competition for ride of the night. Every machine we've been on has been outstanding. From the George Simons amazing Sonic Ace twist. There we go. Yeah, from George Simons amazing Sonic Ace twist to Darren DeConin's Sabiba Supercross Snowstorm. Insane cycle. I can't wait to watch that cycle back. Miami Trip 3 down the end there. I believe that does belong to George Simon. Correct me if I'm wrong. One of the lads said it belongs to George Simon. What if we get Lincoln Gore's frogs? Great to see those again. It's been a great night here in Ruthin. We'll be spending a lot more time in North Wales this year. Knightley's due to reopen. Turprins undergoing a massive redevelopment of the ground. Check us out on Facebook. I'll share the new Facebook page for Turprins Funfair. Speaking of Facebook, check the photos out from tonight on Facebook. That's where you'll find them. Give us a like. Just hit 2,000, over 2,000 likes on Facebook. Fantastic support. Really means a lot to me, guys. And we've just broke through. Not even mentioned it. We've had such a good time here. 700 on the YouTube channel. I think we're at 710 now, something like that. If you like the videos, guys, if you like your funfairs, this is what we do. We bring you to the grounds. Sometimes the grounds that you can't get to, and sometimes the grounds that are not too far away from you. Show you what's here. We're passionate about funfairs here at Rides UK. It's what the channel's about. Plain and simple. Passion for funfairs. That is it. But yeah, we love to get out of the grounds. Hit the subscribe button if you want to follow our adventures on rides like this this year. From a fantastic Ruthin. It's great to be back in Wales, like I say. We will see you in the next one. No, I'm not going to do that. We will see you in the next one. See you later, guys. Thanks for subscribing.